in fourth. Then behind those is Orange Suit Family Fortunes inside my target, El Ghazwani. And then back in the field to Camprio Len, Rapons Exact. And lastly, 2.5 lengths adrift is Baltic Eagle. Heading now towards the top turn, they're inside the final 6 furlongs. And it's Mikko Strogoff that leads the way. Tracked in second by the Gene Genie, Adam Kirby looking for another winner. Torachica, the filly, around the inside in the orange sleeves. They're followed by Orange Suit, and then the red and yellow jacket Family Fortunes from My Target up in distance today. El Ghazwani in a dark blue cap is back on the inside, followed by Capriolet, the last two Rapons Exact, and Baltic Eagle. Half a mile left to travel, and Michel Strogoff has made all the running so far as they run down the side of the course. The Gene Genie now being woken up, bustled along. In between runners, looking for a gap is Torachica, and then out wide of these is Orange Suit, followed by Family Fortunes. My Target is on the move from El Ghazwani. Heading into the home turn, Michel Strogoff, Orange Suit, Torachica might have got a little bit of a knock. My Target rushing round runners from Family Fortunes. The Gene Genie is beating a retreat. Michel Strogoff, Orange Suit, chased by Torachica. Out wide, Family Fortunes and My Target, and running on well now, the dark blue cap is El Ghazwani. Looks like swapping them all. My Target out wide. El Ghazwani has come through to take it up under James Doyle. Racing for the line. El Ghazwani with a head down run to the line wins. From in second place then, My Target. Capriolet running on down the outside of Family Fortunes.